text, people, government.
Yeah. It's like, how do I say this word? And then my brain shut down for 8 seconds and I lost it. Like that. I had it and I gotta keep it. You can work for H&R Block.
There we go.
Let's go with that. They do taxes.
What?
I have a friend of mine who used to work for H&R Block and he did taxes for me.
Sure. I don't know why you went from being a trainer to being a CPA.
Tax consultant?
Yeah.
Yes.
Oh, damn it.
What? Did you heal twice?
I almost did.
Ah, good job. Way to overheal. It's dangerous, you know. That's so like, I'm gonna take these medicines, but I'm gonna take these medicines like 3 times.
Oh, that guy's talking to me now.
Wait. Whoa! But. You have no Pokétch? No Pokétch?
Pokétch.
Pokétch. The Pokétch I actually have always found really cool. Like, I really like the idea of the Pokétch.
Yeah, except it has a stupid name.
Yeah.
Get a Pokémon, a whole item! Oh my god, you know the basics of the game!
Oh, you're just so salty at this game for being itself. Coupon number 3. Now I gotta find 2 other idiotic clowns who can get this stupid Pokétch. Ooh, there's one. Please come back.
Hi, I'm Pokémon Campaign Clown. I'm here to give you nightmares.
I didn't even read the question. I just said yes.
Wow, really? Way yeah. to go.
It just goes to show you.
Just blindfolded and walk up to every guy and just like, uh-huh, yeah, that one. But you're not even looking. It doesn't matter.
I did the same thing on the ACT. I was just like, I don't know how to answer this question. C.
You use the good old C method?
Yep.
So there was have you heard of the show Clarence on Cartoon Network?
No.
So there's a cartoon called Clarence.
Oh, whoops, I accidentally got the answer right again.
Jesus. And basically, there's a bunch of kids, they're in school, whatever, it's their life as kids in elementary school.
Okay.
And one of the episodes, one of the characters is like a super smarty kid who's like, I hate germs and I'm a smart guy. And he's taking a test, and he's like, everything I ever need to learn in life is always going to be taught to me in school. But then he's taking a test, and he goes, I don't know what the answer is. It's got to be C. And he's doing the test, and he's taking the entire class period, and every time he's like, no, C. So his entire sheet just has eraser marks everywhere, and then every question is C. All right, and now, oh, sweet, we have an in-game calculator.
Yeah.
Oh man. Oh wait. I'm trying to remember the math equation for that stupid joke. Cause it was.
Damn it, hold on.
It was a man who was like 69 pounds and he was like 222 fat. The doctor told him to like take so many pills for 8 days and then he became homeless. We're just gonna leave it there.
Yeah, why not? There's literally no reason not to.
We're adults, ladies and gentlemen.
I know I am.
Okay. What do you do?
Oops, wrong guy. Yeah.
So you wanna check the town map, see where we're going? What do you need to know? We're not going there. Then head over to Warburg later.
Yeah. Okay.
Yeah. Warburg is the next destination, but Floralma's first. Because that's our first gym. Stomp in the ball, it erases it.
Alright, well, we don't need to know what time it is. So
no.
This is the only semi-useful.
Yeah, it's app. The HP meter. Until we get better apps. So we. Oh, grass! First Pokemon of the route, here we go. Alright. I have no clue what we can find on this route. Or we could get a Shinxer or another star. Or an item. Or a Krikatoa. Or a Pikachu. Dupes number 1! Free train.
Duped.
Get me the doofed.
Oh, number 4 doof! I'm ready to get
doofed. Doof McWhalen.
Have the doof!
We don't doof it until you doof it.
I can't think of any others. Like, somebody. I don't know who Long John Silver's.
Oh, Doofenose. We're not just pizza place anymore.
That whole commercial was just like
stupid.
We don't call ourselves Domino's Pizza anymore. It's like, I've never seen the sign say Domino's Pizza. It always just said
Domino's.
And nobody ever called them Domino's Pizza.
Yeah.
Like, ever.
Yeah, it's just Domino's.
Never. Never. Being hyperbolic. It's a hyperbole and a half. I found a paralyzed heel.
Very
what
nice.
Have you done with your life?
Go, my mighty ninja! Oof. Hey, you were the one who proposed to me.
Yeah, but you wouldn't hold me. Never go hold me.
Pray to God that the third thing is fine. It's not a star hero. It was a star that we should catch. Oh yeah! Alright.
Choji is swole.
Getting super do you want to heal it before you continue? You could just walk out. You're at the bottom tile.
Yeah.
There you go. All of a sudden, I'm like, this is short grass. What are you doing here? And it's just like...
Invisible grass.
It's just some other Pokemon whose nature is like rule breaker. And it's like, what? And he's like, yeah, I'm a buffalo. Fuck you, Shinx.
Level 1 Arceus, it really does splash.
It's just an angry Shinx with an eye patch and like a very long school jacket. It's like, fuck you, I don't obey the rules. It's like, whoa, Shinx, you got attention. Bunch of Shinx. I fuck it. Draw it. Draw someone on the internet, draw it. Draw Shinx with an eye patch. Not going to class. Alright, here we go, third Pokemon. I love this rap music. Give it to me!
Your death will fuel my leveling.
You will have a level. Growl in my ear.
Something that involves. I'm not even paying attention to what I'm doing anymore. I just know that I'm doing it. I've already proven that. It doesn't matter whether or not I'm paying attention. I just get what I want. This game is amazing. Yeah.
So I have the official premium strategy guide.
Oh boy! Program.
Yeah!
I like how not only is that not the platinum, but it was also written by Prima, so you know that most of that information is probably incorrect and at least, like, a little bit incorrect.
I'm okay with that because I'm sure there was just enough information that I can harvest out of this book while we play where it won't matter. I can get basics. Because again, I mean, a lot of this game is the same. Yes, there's different splicings of Pokemon areas, but,
It's worse.
Alright, so. Let's see, we were here. I guess our next destination is gonna be Route 203. Going straight to Orbit City.
Alright, well, we blew through Route 204. Let's try it this way, see if we can catch a wild off this route. Or if we'll get blocked by someone who's like, you can't come this way, let's have 80 million badges!
Do you got tickets? Nope, no one can block us.
They are too busy eating the donut.
Okay, so there's surfing. Oh, it's football. Right, that's when they got cock blocked. Water.
I got next accuracy.
Water. It's like, hey baby, how you doing? glass. Oh, but I've got this glass of water. But sorry. Sorry. You're really cute and all, but water.
Oh, God damn it, Butters.
Damn it, Butters. I hope you got good. Butters.
Yo,
so what are we gonna have?
Driver Bat Teddy. Oh,
he's
my
got
god,
what was that? Oh, his little stomping bombs?
Yeah.
He's all looking at it.
It doesn't know anything.
Drop.
Yeah, it doesn't know, like, heck.
Himself somewhere he sends out his future or something.
Probably knows like Ember or something.
Yeah, that's what I'm
doing. Or you know, like Flare Blitz or something like that.
Yep, Flare Blitz. Definitely, so definitely weird. Knows fucking Flare Blitz.
I have withdrawn from this and increase my defense. Growling, see if I care.
So remember how you were like, man, it's a Primo guy, it must suck dick. Remember how much it sucks dick? In the Pokedex, it doesn't tell you any of their stats. It just tells you when they evolve.
Oh boy!
It's a waste. It's literally a waste.
Primo, strictly inferior to the internet, it's literally in every way.
Look at that. It just, all it shows you is when they evolve.
Get your shit together. An official message by the Friday nights.
Yeah, seriously, Primo's gonna go. Step it up from 2007.
It's like it's spending all of its time lowering my attack, and I'm just gonna use my special attack and help guys.
This absorb is. This absorb plus attack?
Yeah. But it's also not very effective on flying types.
Yeah.
I've been growled like 5 times.
Yeah, let's see what it does.
About the same.
Okay, so yeah, so go back to the so get your health back. Verbs.
All verb.
See, and then when he's like, yo, go, get him, Jim Charles, like, oh.
It's my jam right here. Your attack isn't that quick.
Sucks.
Ronaldo!
This is such a battle of attrition. So things you can catch on this route: Zubat at night. You can catch Krikaton at night, which is now technically since it's now Sunday. So I think we should be able to catch Krikatons. We can catch Abras, we can catch Bidoof, Shinx, and Starbuck. There's no way we're catching.
You know what it's too sad? Is that there's no way for us to get, like, a champ or anything like
Did you? Well, how many times did you withdraw?
Three.
Run down one more just to see.
Well, if it knows Ember, then withdraw's not gonna do anything.
It's true. Do you.
I'll tag it like once and then
see what it does. Okay. Let's. Yeah, so we're level 10. Oh, wait, no, it's Leer now. What are you, Leer? You're always Leer. It's like you're Leer and Srat, which means it has to do something. It's Ember will be shit. He's gonna keep using the leader. If he uses Ember, but yeah, we went up 3 stages, so it doesn't matter. If he uses Scratch, it goes from the stage. Yeah, so he's gonna break in. The question is, he's gonna leader us down to -6. Let's see what happens. Yeah, try to absorb. Yeah, Yeah, he's gonna. He's going for it. He's gonna try to get our stages down super low. And gain this a scratch.
I guess.
Right, let's see how much this does. It's not gonna be very effective, but.
Oh, he would at least one.
Yeah.
Yay! Okay, alright,
let's see
how much more effective the tackle.
Yeah. Yeah, he's gonna go for it here. He's gonna try it. So we should probably switch
out. I'm gonna switch out.
Yeah, I think now is better. So we're gonna switch out half health. So the Doofus Rocket fans in level 8. And he's gonna defense 12. I think he should be fine. It's level 9 Chimchar.
And Chimchar is probably gonna use Leader.
It's like, that's great. We don't care. And now our attack is so let's see what it does. Okay, it does 9 damage. No, it does 11. It's 11 to hit. You can go for one more tackle without being killed as long as there's a crit. And then we can sweep him in turn. Use Leer, he's done. Use Leer, he's an idiot. He dies.
Fuck, you die today. Get out of here. 2 for 2, butters. Get melted.
Let's boil some chronos in him.
Yeah.
It's the last time I'll ever lose, he said.
I'm gonna be the world's toughest trainer, said he. Never.
I'm gonna take my flying type and my fire type, and I'm gonna write to the rock gym and teach you what a good trainer looks like.
Oh, man. Alright, so how much money did we get out of here?
Not a lot.
Okay. So I was like, time. Have to catch something that's not garbage.
Terrible.
Come on, Shakespeare cricket hot. I want a cricketude. I want it.
That makes one of everyone who's ever played.
Cricketude is the best.
Nope.
Yes.
Nope.
Best bug in this game.
Incorrect.
Yanmega ain't got shit on cricketude.
A. Wrong, because Krikatoon is a bug, and Yanmega is a bug flying. Makes it strictly superior. Also, Vespiquen.
Very true. Vespiquen's pretty good.
Let's see if we can get our party short up here.
Come on!
I'd settle for a Zubat.
Give me. Abra! That's the only option to get.
You gotta throw a ball at it.
You have to. It'll teleport to you. Unless it can, like, teleport to you. Alright. Here we go.
Oh,
the hype is real.
Okay.